I would like to say for you that New Zealand is not going to be the same without you, because how I can organize the great thing in luggage? It's impossible.
Well, Rafael, good luck, all the best for your new life, professional life as a doctor.
Why you go to the needle?
Enjoy your new life and have birthday for tomorrow.
Message, Rafael.
All right.
Take care.
Enjoy your country.
A message for Rafael.
He's a good guy.
Rafael.
Congratulations, well done, and we are going to miss you very, 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 very much. Yeah.
Message for Rafael.
We'll miss the Thursday program.
You can explain them.
No, you
explain. What's the Thursday program?
Explain for us.
You know, in Thursday, we all the, not all actually, most of the postgraduate students were accumulated in the ground floor. And he was the organizer, he was the president that time. Yeah. No, not actually officially president.
You rounded everybody up.
We called him as the president. But now I don't know.
Now,
we have now secretary, new secretary only. But I have now.
Yeah.
Hey Rafael, very good luck in back in Mexico. Not that you'll need it, you'll have a fabulous time, and it's been great to know you, and we'll keep in touch. All the best.
I must say, I totally agree with that. I will miss you very much, especially going to the films together.
Yeah. Well, Rafael, it's the first time I meet you, but but if I go to Mexico,
I meet you again.
You know, very well. Have a good time back home and enjoy. Thank you.
How about you?
Rafael, in name of everyone, we love you.
Yeah.